It's important to be aware that menstruation can lead to low iron due to blood loss. Women with heavy periods are at an increased risk of low iron levels. When women with heavy periods and symptoms of low iron present in the pharmacy, I'd always recommend to get their levels checked by their doctor, and then recommend an effective supplement such as active iron.